Louder!
Louder! If you don't know who Beals is, you might be at the wrong wedding. I have been thinking about this moment for 3 years. No, if you're doing the math, they haven't been engaged for 3 years, although sometimes it feels like it, only a year and a half. No, 3 years ago and a half is when my sister gave the most heartfelt maid of honor speech at my wedding. And ever since then, I've been trying to think how I'm going to live up to that example at her wedding. I thought that I might sing a song, but for those of you who do know me, you'll be happy I opted out of that kitchen. I'm the only one in my family who didn't inherit the gift of a beautiful voice. It might have something to do with the fact that my dad says I didn't listen to real music growing up. I was more interested in rap and hip-hop. Yeah. Which actually gave me an idea.
Doing something when he's thinking that it would refer. But she was oblivious, so she